Hi, my name is Kristi Jackson.
Hi, my name is Jie Ma.
Hi, my name is Kaitlyn Turek.
Hi, I'm Andrew Sieben, and we're working on the infant play gym.
So we are working in the senior design projects right now. It's our fall semester at the University of Delaware. We are working at the Pediatric Mobility Lab to make an infant play gym that motivates infants with disabilities to exceed their motion.
What inspired us to do this project is Kristi and I actually, we were a team and we really liked infants. We really love working with kids, and when we get an opportunity to help make like a child's life better, we definitely want to take it. And I think everyone else on the team feels the same way. We're just trying to help these infants with disabilities be able to use their limbs more.
So with this project, we hope to make a working prototype, and eventually we'd like to commercialize it. We'd like to have it available not only for infants with disabilities, but also normal growing infants, just to encourage their motion. So we'd like to use it in research labs, as well as to sell it commercially to parents and children of all kinds of abilities.
With the knowledge we learned, we hope to eventually help, so infants with disabilities, we want them to use their limbs more, and we hope that that'll, when they're growing up, it'll ease like their limb use when they're getting older. So if an infant has a hard time like moving their arm, if they move it a lot when they're little, hopefully when they get like to ages like 16, 17, 18, it'll be a lot easier to move their arms.
So I think this field of research particularly is really awesome because you can be innovative. You know, we were tasked with, you know, help a baby have more motion. And so that's kind of such a broad request that we're able to get really creative with it. So I think in the field of research, you just have a lot of leeway to kind of pick and choose what you want. Like, I know we've experimented with infrared gating, EMGs, stretch sensors. And so I think the field of research is really nice because you really don't have to stay in one small niche. You can basically just broaden your interests.